Hey guys, what's up? So the terpene myrcene is the most common produced by cannabis. Some varieties contain up to 60% of the essential oil. Its aroma has been described as musky, earthy, herbal, and kind of like cloves. A high myrcene level in cannabis is the well-known, or results in the well-known couch lock effect of classical indica strains. And myrcene is found in oil, or in oil of hops, citrus fruits, bay leaves, eucalyptus, wild thyme, lemongrass, and many other plants.